Very nice. We've got a live one. They call me Calculator, and I'm going to try to get you off this ship alive. First priority, look for a door or something similar.
Oh, look for a door. You're right there. Already found it.
Unfortunate. The ship knows you're awake. Ready to fight your way out?
No. But as you can tell,
Watch it.
I did.
Activity on the ship's network shows they're gathering beyond that door.
I decided to go ahead and start the villain playthrough. I figured I'd upload both villain playthrough and hero playthrough. So, yeah, let's go!
All units, move into position. Contain the human.
Performance impaired.
Oh, performance impaired, son. I don't give a fuck. But yeah, I didn't see the demonic wings, but I did see the small bird wings. So, that's even better. It goes more with the eagle thing. An eagle? Me being an eagle? I even designed it to look like my wings, son. My eagle wings. Eagle. I'm just gonna blast through this. The only reason I'm recording the tutorial again is because, no, the story. The fucking story behind the tutorial. You get to see what happens if you do the tutorial as a villain. You haven't played it already.
Reinforcements. I will patrol towards the prisoner bay.
You're gonna patrol towards shit, son? I'll beat your ass! It's like,
initiated.
I'm right here, they could see me. Why would they walk away, son?
Repairs initiated.
I don't give a fuck, you do what you want, son. You do what you want.
Damage detected. Systems damaged.
That thing was an overseer. They're no joke. Let's get you out of the halls. Transport tubes crisscross the entire ship. Look for one right above you and use it to get out of there.
Nah, I need you, fuck you. You ain't the boss of me. Oh, I like that level up. I went ahead and did gadgets again. I was gonna do sorcery, but you'll see why later. Once we get out to tutorial. I'm gonna try to build pretty much the same thing. I'm sorry for those of you who want me to build something completely different.
All but, units, the subject has left the main corridors.
Yeah, this
search
is the same
vessel.
So I'm just gonna talk over this. But yeah. Did I get any items from that? I'm just gonna equip that. I change the styles later. I'm trying to breeze through this as quickly as
continue
possible.
Continue patrolling the...
The ship's patrolling for you. We're not out yet.
But I'm following the Joker on this one. I don't like Luther at all. I never liked the character of Luther.
Brace yourself. More security's coming your way.
Pretty sure it's less Luther. Pretty sure it's not Luger. Luger would be the wrestler. I'm almost certain of that. I don't know though, I'm pretty tired, so I might have that backwards. Which would be embarrassing, but I don't give a fuck, I'm an eagle!
Stop.
Ah, eagle! Oh my gosh!
Sustained.
Man, you gonna run from me, son? Ah, son, I'm an eagle.
Motion detected in the hallways.
Surprise, motherfucker! What's good?
Back you.
Yeah. Son, I've been acting this whole time like I'm alone. Surprise, motherfucker. This is someone I can actually play with.
There's a high security nexus up ahead. Get through and use the transport tube.
But yeah, I'm halfway through the tutorial now.
Already, son?
Yeah, I'll stop the recording after I get done at the tutorial and I'll wait for you.
Alright.
Son! But yeah, this motherfucker here chose mental powers, so I didn't want to choose sorcery, so we didn't have two similar powers. So I'm not sure how similar that shit is, but this goes along the lines of magic. So.
So what did you take?
I took gadgets, like my hero playthrough. Fucking Batman and shit with the gadgets. Except for I'm a villain. It's like, yo, you get Joker. Don't like me because I'm just like Batman.
Yo, but the Joker uses gadgets.
Yeah. Gadgets like smoke bombs and shit. There's actually a smoke bomb in here. Like a laughing bomb, I guess. So I'm going to be pissed if this fucked up, son. I think it might have because I didn't change the settings for the video again. So it might be our choppy.
Delivering shipment of Earth goods.
You done with character creation yet?
All units move into position.
I'm at the tutorial
contain
now.
Contain the human.
Fucking calculator never shuts the fuck up.
Yeah. I tried to talk over as little... talk over the characters as little as possible so whoever watches doesn't like, oh, you're ruining the story. I didn't get to play the villain playthrough, so I wouldn't be able to see. It's like, sign it's free to play, just make a villain.
Yo, I leveled. Let's go.
Yeah. I like how it stops you completely when you level up there.
Yeah, son.
I think Emily's trying to talk to me still. The Skype's going off. I'm gonna tell her I'm recording again. And I told her I was gonna record it. Oh, okay, I'm back. Like 10 minutes later, son.
Delivering shipment.
Brace yourself. More security's coming your way.
Tell her in a second. Ah, son. I just said my Skype's a busy. That way I don't get the notifications and alerts. Good thing there aren't even really any collectibles.
Wonderful. My readings show a full-scale invasion force aboard. We have to destroy this ship.
Good thing there aren't any collectibles in the tutorial.
Warning.
Yeah.
Human activity detected nearby.
Fucking Brainiac. All this shit.
Brainiac's a bitch.
Engaging enemy.
Oh, yeah. And then these fucking special enemies that you can only hurt by blocking and fucking
damage.
Damage to this vessel continues to mount.
Yeah.
Destroy the escapee immediately.
I was gonna get these.
Yeah, son. Soda, son.
Soda?
Minor damage.
Yeah, I'm surprised I haven't had to use soda on my hero playthrough. You chose PPE, right?
Yeah.
I'm not dealing
inside
with assholes on player versus player.
Wait, what?
The assholes on player systems versus player failing. PvP?
Oh yeah, fuck those
initiating
assholes.
Combat.
Why are they making... I don't know why they made it so, Lower. Like... the low levels can die.
Damage sustained.
Fucking dumb.
Yeah, in the original project I'm working on, that would be done a lot faster if Status. Critical. To get the artwork for it.
Subduing target.
I have a system already in place for the player versus player engaged. Combat, where if you're within so many levels of the person you're fighting, you can't damage them.
Initiating combat.
Like if the target one guy is 10 levels ahead of the other guy, they won't take damage.
Critical damage.
Because it's too much of a separator between the two.
Target locked.
Got me? Hear me?
Yeah.
You understand what I'm saying?
I understand. Fucking can't. There we go.
I forgot there's like a roll in. Come on, man, attack!
Performance impaired.
Finally. Takes me the most time right there. Hey, go.
All units move into position. Contain the human.
But all in all, this game's designed pretty well outside of the PvP. I haven't really played much of that. But the PvP, I understand there's just assholes on assholes on assholes, son. It's like assholeception.
Yeah.
I want that challenge.
What are you doing?
The main gun is just ahead. Destroy it, and the blowback will disrupt the ship's shields. Then we can get on board and shut this down.
But yeah, there are couple boxes that glow, and if you break those, there's some special items in there. Well, it's not special items, it's just items use. I think there's two in the tutorial level. I know I found the one, I can't remember if I passed the other one up or not. I noticed my audio was a little muffled in the videos, and that was intentional to try and muffle.
Do not let the prisoner reach the prime weapon control room.
Try and muffle.
Damage to the power couplings will destabilize the ship.
But I decided it wasn't worth it to muffle the sound of controller, to muffle my own shit. So I decided to leave it unmuffled. I got eagle wings and shit.
Do not be foolish, human. You cannot stop the conversion.
Did I stop the conversion?
You're in. Destroy whatever is connecting the gun to the ship.
Using the mouse and keyboard, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm using the keyboard.
Get ready. That's that. You're approaching the gun chamber. Once the gun is out and the shields drop, Lex Luthor will teleport in to help destroy the ship.
Nah, it's pretty good controls, actually. What I understand, early on, the controls were fucking horrible, but they adjusted it in one of the updates that they did.
Stability now at 50%. Stop the prisoner.
This is a game I enjoy, unlike League of Legends. So, I kind of want to play this a lot more than I play League of Legends. So I'll just keep this for whenever you want to play. And then I'll do the hero playthrough myself.
Yeah.
Only one coupling remains. Do not fail, Brainiac.
Oh, do not fail, Brainiac. Not saying you already failed the second you let me out. Son. I'm at the very end of the tutorial.
You've done it. The gun. It's crashing into Brainiac's bottle force field below.
Alright, I'm almost done with the tutorial.
You will submit.
You will submit. The Brainiac Guardian's like the first boss and he's a major pushover.
Yeah. So what do you expect for level 1?
And I expect a level 5 boss. A level 3, the fucking Guardian's level 1. They know you're gonna be level 3
damage
by this time.
Sustained.
I'll break this barrel. On that
I found the ship Guardian.
Where? You caught up to me somehow. This is a sad day in humanity.
Performance impaired. No, this one has failed. Powering down.
Lex, the shields are down. It's all yours.
Foolish human, you have doomed yourself. You will go down with this ship.
You will go down with this ship. Nice, son.
Pathetic machines. You there! Help me fend off Brainiac's fodder while Calculator locks onto one of the ship's teleporters.
You cannot defy the will of Brainiac. Surrender now or be destroyed.
Luther looks like a little bitch in this game, son. Oh, I got a giant suit to fight Superman. It makes sense, but he looks like shit, son.
I know. I wish. I like Lex and his, like, suit tie.
Yeah.
The world doesn't need you so-called heroes!
Son, no, I got rid of my wings by mistake, son. I gotta switch that back. Style back. Emily's still trying to talk to me. I got 3 messages from
Emily.
Hold on.
Keep fighting. I'm almost into the ship's command systems.
I'll keep fighting. I am fighting, son. When did I stop?
You're out of your league!
I ain't out of shit, son. This ain't no Justice League, bitch.
Stay out of my way!
Harvester ship VII-O has been compromised. Deploy my remaining forces to Earth. The ship has been compromised. All units must evacuate.
Son.
The world doesn't need you so-called heroes.
It is. I'll speak to Lex Luthor.
You've done well here. Better than those incompetent so-called heroes outside. Get into the city. I'll take it from here.
Get into the city.
Lex will shut down the rest. I've hacked the teleporters to deliver you to safety. Go. Now.
Go now. Go through this one, son.
Brainiac, talk about your control freak. He makes Batman look mildly neurotic. Thank goodness Future Lex blasted Earth with those stolen powers.
Fucking Calculator.
Now we can really set the world on fire! What's an apocalypse without a little screaming? Batman will never know what hit him. As for Brainiac, do what the Joker does. Just go crazy!
Just go crazy! Bye, Mickey. I'm gonna go ahead and end the recording here, and then we'll start back up when we meet up. Alright.
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 I'm talking to Lex Luthor.